Hello. We got a new mic set up for the moment temporarily, so bear with me with that. forever. Here's a nice Kirby emote. Alright, we're gonna play some Spiritfarer and actually get shit done today. I think I have a mission with that little bird dude. Wait, hold on. Oh, I actually don't have one that's hugging. I have an angry one. Oh, you can get that. And a Crunchwrap, there you go. On the house. Alright, let me know if you can hear me okay, because this is a built-in headset mic situation today. This was a back one. Is everything good? I had to like install. It's been a day. I've been trying to get OBS on a different PC to work. Put your butt down or no, for real? You know what? Honestly, I need to. I'm super sad that I didn't go to the Halloween Horror Nights the one time I was like in the area, but I've never been to Halloween Horror Nights. But I also haven't been to Disney yet, so it'd be nice if I could just go. You must have been to Universal Studios, right? I'd never been. Okay, let's. Okay, what's like the top three rides? Universal. There's a Jurassic Park one, right? There's gotta be. Yeah, what's a Universal? I don't know. Well, not really. I just went to the Universal area in California so I could get Voodoo Donuts. I didn't really do anything. Yeah, I heard Halloween Horror Nights. I heard the Orlando version's better than the LA one. It depends. I'm sure they're both right. Wait. We have to look at the tasks for today. I didn't really go on rides. Oh, okay. Oh, right, don't they have like a Harry Potter world? And whatnot? I definitely wanted to go there as a kid, even though I hadn't seen all the Harry Potter films. Okay. Oh, got it. We gotta build Gustav's gallery. Okay. Can we build it currently? Oh shit, I haven't even looked at this. Oh yeah, we can build it. Okay, where are we gonna put this shit? I think we should put it... I feel like his gallery should be somewhere, like, in the air. So maybe we could, like, put it here. Yeah, that's a good place, I think. Disney, I haven't been to in a couple years. I never pay to get in. Oh, we love that. You shouldn't. It's so much money. Played this game to fucking cook the food and relax.
Thank you.
Alright, that new bird guy, I think replaced, well, we don't replace people here, but, you know, when Alice left, we got him, so he's the new addition. I don't even think I got all the achievements with Alice, which is rough, but I could always just do another playthrough. Yeah, this part here is the best part of the game. Surrounded by my work. While some might consider sleeping in their office a punishment, I'm actually looking forward to it. Can't wait to fill this empty space. Do carry on. Alright, let's see what his favorite food is. Alright. I feel like he's gonna like sweets. make sure my stream isn't super laggy. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
I'm going to head to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alrighty, I am back. I'm trying to figure out what to do on this map already. This is the lighthouse map. I think I need another ability. I don't know if I have enough though. I spent like so much time in between. Okay, we'll explore what we can for now. I'm not in the water, so I can try that again. I wonder if I can make it.
So sorry.
spent so much fucking time on that shit. Boom. Alright, what have I not made? Berry and flour. We could make a berry pie. Or we could make a shrimp and flour. Will be some shrimp tempura. So let's try that. Rice flour. Some shrimp. Crab and flour. Let's try that. You need fat or something, or fried chicken. Yeah, damn, I don't think I can make it yet. Ugh, Amber Town Park. Okay, I'll do it, but not for Giovanni or the city.
Thank you.
Probably something with flour. Oh, let's make a Oh, if you put fire glow and potato, make something. Or tuna and savory veggie. Let's try that. Maybe I don't have it yet. Oh, we don't have it yet. Garlic, tomato, onion, and olive. Fuck. Well, there goes that idea.
Thank you.
can't get into details with you. Let's just say it would be great if you could take a permanent vacation. Oh my god. You know? I just need you to take care of me. Got it? Do it nice and quiet. We don't look that much, but I can see. You got the eyes of a damn killer. you've given us a ride. Let's go to your... says us, so I guess there's two of them. Oh my god, is the bird the bully? My brother Mickey is the silent type. If you have a question, you gotta go through me. I like his like theme music, it's very intimidating. Capiche? Right. You did a pretty good job with bullying that idiot. Easy stuff. My brother doesn't think you've got the chops to run this boat. We might just take it from you. Yeah. Let that sink in. See you around. I will drown you in the ocean.
A hog?
Yeah, let's get you
a hog.
I get the cherries.
A hog? A hog?
Let's go. dishwasher. Yes, we do. Look at this.
Hey.
We've got a bus. tossed around back in the base. I know, me, if you're gonna leave, right? And it reminds me of my last job. My brother doesn't like me mentioning it too often. We were enforcers for Mr. Carmine, right? Any orders we would do, nothing was too small of a request. If we were especially, we would always get the job done. They were definitely murderers, like 110% they've killed people before, yeah? No one could stop us. Not even the feds. Whoa. If you play your cards right, you might even be on our level pretty soon. Jesus. Letter from Beverly. To Stella. Hi there, sweet pea. When you have a chance, can you drop by my apartment in Oxbury? I've got a few questions I need to ask. Where the fuck is Oxbury? There's any food I can cook while. Let's see. I think just one snow crab is a thing. Oh, we gotta make a crusher. Damn, we did a lot today. Shit is just too simple. One damn ingredient? What do you think we are? Dumb peasants? Goddamn lowlifes? My brother here has standards. We don't accept this crap. Jeez, you could've just... Wait, did you guys eat it? last thing I'm gonna do is visit this lady in her apartment in Oxford. No? Or is that even what it's called? Wherever this destination we're going to.
Oh.
There's too much.
Oh.